I get asked by up to sort of 8 different bands each day to come and play here. And what's really sad sometimes is you get to hear somebody, you think, wow, what an amazing voice. Why on earth are they doing all these covers? And the good thing is it got my attention. And I then wrote back to Hope's manager to say, what a shame she's not doing her own material. And he said, but she does do her own material. And that's what Hope is going to be playing tonight. I'm really delighted that Hope's brought not only a whole bunch of friends and family. We're filled tonight, pretty much to the brims. And we've also got a bunch of guys who have worked with me over many years, who've gone away and done their own thing after uni and what have you. That's them making a noise downstairs. But would you all please make a big, big noise and welcome Hope to the stage. Hope.
Before I'm older, return to the place where I feel calm. When nobody knows me, can do no harm. The place I can be more than me, but my own hour. The place I can think, my cathedral of thought, discover my power. This is my sanctuary, where I can be bolder. This is my shoulders. In the clearing, I am weightless. I have no restrictions, my mind's unbound. I'm completely remote, but in no way I can be more than me, but my own hour. The place I can think, my cathedral of thought, discover my power. This is my sanctuary, where I can be my sanctuary, where I can be bolder. This is my sanctuary, take the weight off my shoulders.
Thank you. Thank you. Hi everyone, I'm Hope. Thank you so much for having me, David. This is the first time I've been here ever in this place, let alone this venue as well. Can I just say this is the most intimate and wonderful gig that I've ever played. I've just been talking to these people and saying how great the food was. But yeah, thank you so much. I feel like we're all kind of having this big meal together and on top of getting great food, I get to sing as well. So thank you so much. This next one is called I Don't Want to Be Your Girl. Thank you, Jack, for my water. This is like the first kind of angry song I ever wrote, really. I've never really written from a place like I had done with this song. So I hope you like it, and it's called I Don't Want to Be Your Girl. Trying to hurt me, you just do. I'm not trying to love you, I just do. It's been a tough few months, and I've been trying my best, but I think I need a break. Someone choke before. Are you right?
Have you done
that before? No. Yes. First one. Made people cry, but never choke.
Yeah, I was crying as well.
This next one is called Someone. Mm.
constant, strong and steady. I take the waves that crash against my skin. I called a name, but nobody heard me. My doubts are rooted in the sand. I know that I'm far too strong to break, but I feel like I am drowning in mistakes. If I lose it, oh, would someone bear the weight? Wait for me to fall into a daze. Days are sure, I'm waiting for someone, someone I can call. I used to trust the people that surround me, but I played that game for far too long. And it's time for me to go. Until I've found my place, I can't rely on this anymore. I know that I'm far too strong to break, but I feel like I am drowning in mistakes. If I too strong to break, but I feel like I am drowning in mistakes. If I lose it, oh, would someone bear the weight? Wait for me to fall, fall into a daze. Days are sure, I'm waiting for someone, someone I can call. If I lose it, oh, would someone bear the
thank you. Everyone, this is Jack Hobbs. Clap for Jack, yeah. Hi, everyone. Say hi, Jack.
Hello.
Accused of that all the time.
Jack comes along to my gigs with me. I say comes along, he drives me.
I'm 16, so I can't drive yet.
Anyway, yeah, so we sing together and it's really fun. Do you think too?
Yes.
So I'm just gonna, this is like, I feel really too big. yeah, this is yeah. 16. But I turned 17 in less than a month. Yeah. Oh no, he's not 16.
No, I'm not 16. No, I'm not 16.
I am.
I'm 27. She's 16. You have no idea. No, I'm not 16.
Yeah, no.
No. This has never happened before.
No. You've never been accused of being 16. It's all right, David, it's all right. So, yeah, this is my favourite cover, I think, that we do in anything. Like, shout out to my mum, because I think she loves this one. Going on a mad one. Yeah, this is Heel Over. Isn't very difficult to see why you are the way you are. It doesn't take a genius to realize that sometimes life is hard. It's gonna take time, but you just have to wait. You're gonna be fine. But in the meantime, I'm over here, lady. Let me wipe your tears away. Come a little nearer.
Tears.
Thank you.
Jonathan, could you mute the guitar, please? Thank
you. Sorry, we haven't played that one for a while, so we're a bit rusty on that one.
That was awesome.
Thank you. I'm gonna sing a song which I wrote a couple of months ago, and it's kind of like when you're in an argument with someone and you're not sure who's at fault, so you just kind of keep going and not really getting anywhere.
I think we've all been there.
Yeah, I'm glad I'm not the only one. I kind of tend to hide away. Anyway, so my kind of method with dealing with this problem was just to hide away and write a song about it. So it's called Is It Me? So, we had a good run. Are we over and done? What went wrong? Now my heart beats alone in an ocean of storm. What should I do? You gave me your word, told me you'd be there, but you never were. Oh, am I in the wrong? Was I expecting too much? Listen to said, when I need you, I should call. all right. I'm going to do one cover, if that's all right with you. Yeah. This is I Can't Make You Love Me by Bonnie Raitt. These are my last two songs. One song goes. Yeah. This is my last song. Thank you so much for having me. If you want to come and chat to me, I have like cards with my information on them, and all my stuff online is just Hope Music UK if you look me up on the internet. Thank you so much for having me. You've been a really lovely audience. This is Ghost.
song. Show me that I'm not afraid. Don't fade away. Just throw me a bone to calm my nerves. I'll do anything. You just say the word. My fragile state of mind seeks on says you forever this time, forever in mind. Not sure what to say or how long I have. There's so much to ask about who I am. No longer a child, still so much to learn. The words in my head are guiding my time. My fragile state of mind seeks answers you'll provide. You want me to know I'm never alone. No reason to hide, hold on to my pride. You've got me to see that you're here with me, right here by my side, forever this time, forever in mind.
Was that? Now you said two more, and he said one more, and I think you should have the last shout. Do you think should have one more? I think so. Make a noise for Hope, please.
Okay. this one is called The Fall. It's quite a belter. Sometimes I'm scared to sing it because it's so belty.
Belty.
Yeah?
Belty.
I apologise if it's yeah. Anyway, yeah, I wrote this about my brother's breakup with his girlfriend who now lives with us. They are back together. She's in there. Hi, Mary. No, she loves it, really. Yeah, this is this is called The Fall. We have a past, both took some blame. You thought we'd lost. I thought the same. I'm on the edge, about to fall. My heart just said, don't waste it all. Too scared of fall, won't make the leap. Can't lose much more than what we've been. Come find
like I have mine, but I'd find a word to see you one more time. And I still recall why we fell apart. Let's break the rules and fix our broken hearts. So scared of fall won't make the
A little while ago, this young lady was going to come play here, and for whatever reason, I can't remember exactly, but you're here now.
Yes.
Her name is Shanade. She has, she's a professional singer, essentially, pretty much. And yeah, well, the top, yeah, no, yeah, but own it, own it. And in a moment, you're going to understand why. And as I say, her name is Shanade. Would you make her feel, please, very welcome, Shanade.
Thank you. Thank you, Richard. Thank you for having me. Hope was absolutely amazing. She was so good, so good. What a voice, 16. I'm going to give up now. This first one's called Lessons, and it's on the EP that I've recorded, and it's to do with, just because it's the end of something, doesn't mean that it means there's something else beginning. There's a positive to maybe a negative situation. Yeah, you see what I did there? I normally have a band as well. This is really, I feel really, really naked. In this sort of outfit as well, I could be if I was yellow. It's called Lessons.
I remember first time that I saw you in the doorway, and you wrapped your arms around me and said, oh, hi, nice to meet you. I was shy and not prepared. I remember feeling scared. I didn't know what to do, no. I never felt that feeling there. Don't let it stop you. Oh, moving, moving, moving to something new. Love is a lesson, and there's so much to be learned. And I hope that we are humble, darling, and I hope you don't get burned. Love is a lesson, and it's etched into my skin. But it's not about an ending, no, it's about how we begin. Ooh. We lost our summer, laying upon the sweet old grass. And the smell of the flowers, we never questioned would it last. And it moves with our moods, oh, and it sets out openly. And the coolness of that breeze is helping out you and me. Don't let it stop you. Oh, moving, moving, moving to something new. Ah, yeah. Love is a lesson, and there's so much to be learned. And I hope that we are humble, darling, and I hope we don't get burned. Love is a
lesson, and it's etched into my skin. But it's not about an ending, no, it's about where we begin. Winter came, and our moods that changed. Frustration brought with the new ways that we thought. And the moment stopped where we couldn't let it go. I don't want to lose this unwon fight. I don't want to be the one to let go. I don't want to stop, cause my heart may ride. I don't want to lose this game, just cause it's not the same. Like we'd hoped and dreamed, but I guess now it's all just a lesson, and it's only learned within me. Cause if we're not happy on our own, oh, if we really grow, and if we're not happy on our own, said if we really grow, because love is a lesson, and there's so much to be learned, and I hope that we are humble, darling, and I hope we don't get burnt. Love is a lesson, and it's etched into my skin. But it's not about an ending, no, it's about where we begin. Oh, it's not about an ending, it's about where we begin. Oh, it's not about an ending.
It ends, ends. Thank you. You can imagine the bass line. You can hear it, can't you? The percussion. It goes off. It goes off.
So nice to be here. What am I doing? Set list in my head. So this is a new one. I've been really getting into like the Sam Cooke soul stuff at the minute, so it's very inspired by that Motown.
She said, where you going? He said, I'll go where you go. Cause he knows now. He's ready to follow. She said, what you doing? He said, I'll do what you wanna do. For he knows he's ready for you. Time is all you need to give this love the patience now just to breathe. Said it's all for a reason, but the reason's unknown, and it scares you inside to be alone. The barrier you built, wear it like a quilt or close to your heart. That's where it'll start. Move yourself from what you know. Time is all you need to give this love the patience to breathe. Break down your guard, girl. He's all. He's ready to be your world. Said, I don't know if I'm ready, and it's a game I don't wanna lose. But why is this ego so quick to prove? Show me pureness, even if I try. Don't you go and give me a lie. I'm ready. Even if I fall, time is all you need to give this love the patience to breathe. So break down your guard, girl. Oh, he's ready to be your world. it's all a part of you.
I am unplugged to myself.
The what? The jack. Can I do that? Why is it not coming through?
No,
oh, cool. No, you stood on it. Rock and roll. Oh, I need it. Oh, and all right, thank you. Yeah. It's so nice to come somewhere where you where people come to watch you pay to see original music. It's nice. I'm in lots of bands as cover bands and function corporate wedding bands just to make the money, and it's really nice. I love coming to these. They get me a bit excited. It's good. I might stay. Yeah, party. Ah, cool. Thank you for staying. I'm gonna go for this one. It's an old one, but I've never performed it. Something I wrote in my bedroom years ago when I first picked up the guitar. C chord. Yeah. It was written, I never knew my father growing up. He lived in America, and it was written about just wondering about him, sort of saying, what does he look like? Who is he? I was a love child, but had to come back to England, and I never got to meet him. I met him on Facebook about 3 years ago, which was really nice. Yeah, it's great. I was like, I think you're my dad. He's like, I think I am. I got on a plane and met him. It was really nice. But this was written before, so just about the kind of wondering. I'm just sitting here, patient by the water, staring my reflection, kid. Do I look like his daughter? I'm just sitting here, waiting to hear from my father. I'm just sitting here, wondering if I ought to. Little one, where's that gonna get you? Little one, where's it really gonna get you now? Your young mind's bound to dream and wonder. You're gonna build it all up to be something else. I'm just sitting here wondering why they kill one another. And I'm warm with it now, fading, I'm held by a mother. By a smile of the kindness of another, faded from blue to green with all I've seen. I'm grateful of it all, faded from the toll. And little one, where's that gonna get you? Little one, where's it really gonna get you now? Your young mind's bound to dream and wonder. You're gonna build it all up to be something else. And I'll cling to a lover, I'll cling to another. Yes, I'll cling to a lover, just to be a lover. I want from another, just to cling to another. Oh, love from another. Lay down, oh, little one, where's it gonna get ya? Little one, now your young minds have the dream and wonder. You're gonna build it all up. You're gonna build it all up to be something else. Ooh. Little one, where's that gonna get ya? Little one, where's it really gonna get ya now? Your young mind's gonna dream and wonder. So you're okay to build it up to be something else. Little ditty. I do the heat and May. Apparently it's healthy. Means you're getting it out of your system. It's good. Thanks, babe.
Sweat it out.
Got
got my own tissue passera. That's a word. Give me drink. There it is. We're so close. I think I might have just spit there, but it's fine. It's all. Yeah, a little bit. We're close. This is the. This is. I remember. I was like, I want to write a Bond theme tune. So I said, this is me Bond theme tune. I mean, I think everybody wants to, don't they? So if you know him, tell him I've written a theme tune. Ooh, 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 ooh. I tried it, I was wrong. Singing somebody else's song. Suddenly I see I brought this on me. The cold comfort I seek reminds me I'm weak. So craving distraction, show me where's the action. I let you in, let you see my soul. I signed a pact. Electric as well, so I'm like, I wanted to jump around. There's a mirror here. Good job as well, my mascara's streaming. I don't even wear makeup. Who would have thought that? So out. It was the last one, it made me emotional.
This is a single from the EP, which I've got some CDs on. I never have CDs on me as well. This is called Gambling Man. You got stairs as well.
No. So yeah, this is a song in
inspired by, I don't have a TV at home. Well, I didn't when I was living. I'm back with my mum. It's that sort of musician world. And my mum's watching actually. Hello, mum. There was some real close-ups. Yay, we love mums. We love mums. The camera's doing some close-ups, so I really want to do a face like her. I really hope they get that. And I went round my mum's house and the TV was on. It's always kind of on. It's just like that noise in the background. I couldn't believe the amount of adverts for gambling, like poker.com, bingo, being it to win it. And I was like, oh my God, do they want us to spend all our money on their corporate giant world? It's horrendous, these big guys in suits and driving these nice, I don't know. It was a bit like calm down on the advert, shoving it in your face. It's only gonna make them rich. Like it's a losing game. I'm going for it. That's it. I'm on YouTube. Also, my granddad. He used to live in a. He was on the streets. But yeah, he used to do scratch cards, and I'd always look at him. And as he was scratching this card, he'd just be like, "I'm doing it for you lot. If I win, I'll give it to you." Because he never had any money. So yeah, it was that kind of want to have money without. And you never do, so it drags you in. So I did write it first as a protest song about anti-establishment, but then I wrote it about a man that just gambled and what happened. I think everybody gambles in life, we all do, with something. So I'm not like... It's the lights get me every time. They do. In love, in life, we all gamble in something. Yep, see, we all do the Grand National. It's once a year. Come on, we're trying not to promote here. So now you're tired, and your beards grow longer than you meant. You wanna go back into the building. By our Mondays all been spent. The court you didn't I? With their bright lights they would guide your way. And the money it makes from inner sons. It's a machine, it has no real brain. Don't let it lose you. Oh, you played with luck and you lost at the game. Don't let it lose you. You were lost it to the Queen of Hearts, the Jack of Spades. You were lost to the game. You were lost it to the Queen of Hearts, the Jack of Spades. You were lost to the game. So there you are now. As you're walking past your old house and through the window, there's your family putting food up to their mouths, and the TV's always on. It's just reminding them of what you wanna be. Don't let it lose you. Oh, you played with love and you played with a name. Don't let me lose you. You were lost it to the Queen of Hearts, Jack and Spades. You were lost to the game. You were lost it to the Queen of Hearts, Jack and Spades. You were lost to the game. Jack and Spades, you were lost to the game.
lost again. So there you are now, as you're scrambling for pennies upon the floor.
Thank you. It doesn't look like it on YouTube, but it's really warm in here. I'm gonna do a new one. A new one. Sorry. This is about somebody being kind, or just being helpful. I think people are quite scared of him. Like, what does he want? What's he doing? Why is he being nice to me? Because he's just nice. We kind of inflict paranoia, like media. Don't trust anyone. Close your doors. Don't talk to no one. So yeah, this song was inspired by somebody that I'm doing some life coaching with at the moment, who's he's my mentor and he's great. He's a really kind man, and he does all these talks on how to, you know, increase your business and all those things. But it all comes down to being honest and kind and nice and compassionate, which is nice. So yeah, I'm gonna let you know before you go, I love the love you show. I'm gonna let you know before you go, I love the love you show. Show me a kind hand, I swear I'll hold it tight. I know it's scared now, and you're feeling like something ain't right. They're trying to understand, why would he offer a hand? Is it all part of the plan? Paranoia sets in and now it's demand. I'm gonna let you know before you go, I love the love you show. We should let them know before they go, I love the love that we show. Everything you do, everything you've been through, they're seeking a leader, and that leader that is you. It's not me versus you. Everything you do, everything you put through, you're seeking a leader, but it's not me versus you. Trust the kind man. I hope that I can trust the man. So I'm gonna try and demand that my smile he gave me can cross the land. With chicken soup for my soul to go, to make sure that everyone knows that the kindness is not vulnerability. It's not a weakness for you, it's only good for them and me. Hey, I'm gonna let you know before you go, I love the love that we show to them. I'm gonna let you know before you go, I love the love that we show. Everything you do, everything you put, seeking a leader, but it's not me versus you. Everything you do, everything you do, you're seeking that leader, but it's not me versus you. You. So thank you, kind man, for making me believe in a better land.
I'm sure it was never planned, but thank you for lending a hand.
Thank you. That was so new, I made some of that up. But it's all on YouTube, that's stuck. And it was, yeah, it was bits and different. Thank you.
So yeah, speak to strangers. But obviously, I think you just trust your intuition, do you know what I mean? It's like, I get a vibe or it's all good. I spoke to you lot in the garden.
Whatever.
I loved it, you were like, oh yeah, I was like, oh yeah. And again, Richard inviting us in and doing all this. You know, people are like, oh, I don't trust. It's in my world. I don't know how long I'm on for. How long am I on for?
Well, I don't even know what the time is, but you've got plenty more to do.
I'll tell you, I've got more to swear. More to swear now, more to swear.
Poor girl.
I might have to do a cover then. Because I'm just having
a cover.
Do a cover.
Do a cover. Do a strokes.
The what? I can't do it. Don't ask, because I don't know any.
I'll do an Amy Winehouse.
There
you
go.
Yeah. We've got. I know we've got Valerie. And everyone knows that.
Yeah, I know. But
oh, I don't know that. Sorry, it's a great song. This is the first one she did. This is the first one she did on Jules Holland. I was like, I love this. Where's Rio, my friend? Is she downstairs? Tell her to come up the stairs and just mimic the words to me because she knows them. Come on, just come and mouth the words to me or sign them. Oh, you should be stronger than me. You've been here 7 years long. Gather me. Why'd you always have to put me first? Not barely comparison. Who you think I was? I'd not want to meet your mother anytime. I wanna grip your body over mine. I can't help but imitate her voice. All I need to know is, are you fine? Cause I've forgotten all of love young's joy. Feel like a lady and you my lady boy. You should be stronger than me. You've been here 7 years long. Gather me. Why'd you always have to put it first? The love is like a losing game, and I am at my worst. You always wanna talk it through. I'm okay. I always have to comfort you every day. All I need to know is, are you gay? Cause I've forgotten all of love young's joy. Feel like a lady, and you my lady boy. You should be stronger than me. Hey, you've been here 7 years longer than me. Why'd you owe the coincidences first? Fine in comparison. I really should have thought about the lyrics. Who you think I'm worth? Said it's situation you put me through. She couldn't remember them at the end. Oh, late like, whoa, sir. Whoa, you're through. You always want to talk it through. Guys, I've forgotten all of love young's joy. Feel like a lady and you my lady. You should be stronger than me. Ooh, that boy day, you should be stronger than me. Ooh, you should be stronger than me. Oh, you should be stronger than me. So sorry. I know all the words to Valerie. That was winging it. Sorry to any Amy Winehouse fans, I did not know the words. I know one verse and I repeated it about 7 times. So bad.
We didn't notice.
That's because I'm like, you like blurring everything. Vowels. I'm dyslexic, so really badly, yeah. I'm going to do.
I'm
band. This is on the EP as well. Oh, I'm scared to speak my own mind. It might not be the same as yours at this time. I know that you beat tango too. Upon a decision you don't want to make and you will not do. So let's not go and open up another door. Oh, we'd be foolish to think there could be more. I just please myself. That weren't nobody else. You just please yourself. Oh, by the end, restless of the ones that helped you out. You do your thing and I do mine. We'll meet in the middle, oh, and oh, we'll be fine. Build ourselves up in good, good time. Oh, this haste and this love can make you blind. So let's not go and open up another door. Oh, we'd be foolish to think there could be more. You just believe. Restless are the ones that helped you out. Again, there's a full band. There must be more. That must be more to this thing, and that could be more. Oh, easier to ignore. So let's not go and open up another door. Oh, we'd be foolish to think there could be more. You just believe yourself. Still with nobody else. You just believe yourself. Oh, I am restless of the ones that helped you out. So I'm just going to do one more if that's okay. Is that all right?
Yeah, keep going.
Oh, no, this is when you... Where's I put my pint? There it is.
Again, I'm going to do another no one. Mop my brow.
This one's called Lion. This is going to be the next single. Actually, no, it might not be. We're deciding tomorrow. I'm in the studio for the next EP. I've just written another one that I like, so I wouldn't say. This is about the inner lion. We all have it. And it's sometimes really good, sometimes really bad. It's sort of like when everyone's at a party and someone just goes a step further because everything's really nice. Oh, what's wrong? You don't really know. It all went wrong when you followed your nose. You always would and always will take the deal. Empty streets with abandoned life. Concrete jungle out of line. Lie open in the evergreen, taking your seat. Can you tell him to
calm down his mind. Who is the lion inside? Ooh, who is the lion? Can you tell him to tear down his pride? Who is the lion tonight? Ooh. Wasted jokes and the feelings round. Put on the face of that clown. You play it all like a game. Do you feel my pain? Jazz and love, singing real. By the sound of your feet, it's too real. You waited for it just to pounce, and you found one. It's a feeling real, but I'm sure you stole it. Who is the lion? Can you tell him to calm down his mind? Who is the lion inside? Ooh, who is the lion? Can you tell him to calm down his pride? Who is the lion tonight? Ooh, play and you always feel. Polite, said you always feel, but it's never nothing wrong. Run with your strength. Who is the lion? Can you tell him to calm down his mind? Who is the lion tonight? Ooh, who is the lion? Can you tell him to calm down his pride? Who is the lion inside?
Thank you so much for listening. I've got CDs and I've got a mailing list and stuff.
Listen, before, just hold on. Before you go, before you think you're going, just before you think you're going. Good. Well, it was meant to be. Now, this is not something that I ordinarily... Do you know, I never buy that stuff. I'm never going to buy that mascara again.
Rubbish. I know I can't.
you know that the reason you were invited here was because we do original music here. However, it's not often that we get somebody who has sung with probably one of our nation's sweethearts and has performed with her and what have you. And if you would like, in order to pull one out of the bag for tonight, if you would like to finish with an Amy.
Has anyone got a capo? You've got a capo on you.
I've got one. Cool. We love Jack. Has everybody enjoyed themselves?
Absolutely.
How good were the musicians tonight? Make a noise for the musicians.
I purposely haven't looked at anyone's face because I was really
world
scared.
Class.
World class.
It's people
here.
World class.
Thank you. Cheers, that's great. So old school, love that.
So we are going to, very unusually, where Richard has asked somebody to ask for a cover.
I've been asked to do this, man.
Yeah. Now listen, this is a girl called Sinead, and I absolutely, what a voice, hey?
Spout like lemonade, it's spout like lemonade. Because my mum's watching, she's dyslexic, she just spouts.
Sinead.
Somebody said, lovely name, how do you spell it? She went, I don't know. S-H-A-N-A-D-E. But not that I Google myself, I'm the only one. I did, and I was like... Why not? It's crazy.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Will you join me in the chorus? Because you can be in the background. That'd be lovely.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water.
You're doing the voice.
And I think of all the things, what you're doing. In my head, I paint a picture. Oh, since I come on home, yeah, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Let's hear ya. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Fucking sing it. Valerie. What's her name? I forgot. What's her name? Oh. Ooh, Valerie. You have to go to jail, put your house on up for sale. Did you get a good lawyer? Hope you didn't catch your tan. Hope you find the right man who'll fix it for you. Beautiful. Oh, are you shopping anywhere? Change the color of your hair. And are you busy? Woo! Hope you didn't pay that fine. You were dodging all the time. Are you still dizzy? Oh, since I come on home, yeah, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Let's hear ya. Valerie, I'm harmonizing now. You stay on yours, stay on yours. Valerie, you didn't stay on yours, she's not staying on hers. Valerie, just bring it down, break it down.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all the things, what you're doing. In my head, I paint a picture. Oh, since I come on home, yeah, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Hey, why don't you come on over, Valerie?
It's a brass.
Oh, has anyone got a trumpet? Jazz flute. Jazz flute up your sleeve. Valerie. You ready for that wobbly one? Valerie. It's the one. Valerie. Why don't you come on over, Valerie?
Come on over to the drawing room.
Yay, thank you, Richard.
Have you all had a good time?
That one wasn't mine. That one wasn't mine.
You had a good time. Well, all right.
I'm so sweating.
Makeup artist, quick.
Oh, yeah,
no.
Are we really?
No, it's for me.
Oh, for you?
Oh, yeah. I've got a shiny forehead.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Do you know what?
You're so chilled.
Of course.
I'll buy you a drink if you end on one of
your own ones. We just did. No,
that wasn't mine.
No, I know.
I'll end on an original.
Do you want to end?
We've got time.
We've got time, haven't we? We're going to end on an original. We're back to.
I would
back
much
to form.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm doing one. No, I'm with you on that. I'm going to do one of my own. Thank you. This is on the EP.
No, it's good. I like it.
They were. This one's really good, actually. I've just realised I didn't... Well, not really good. I meant as in it's quite up for where we are because you've got lots of artwork around and you support independent people and you sell their stuff. It's brilliant. I love that. And this one's about drawing a picture, sort of visualising what it is you want to do. It's that laws of attraction thing and kind of visualising what you want to do and your dream. And we did it... I'm a youth worker with kids, so we did it with the kids around my area and we got them to draw what they'd like, storyboards. And this song was inspired by that. So the more you can kind of visualize it or believe it or want it or draw it or write it, and kind of it has more reason to become true, I think. Don't limit your beliefs, basically. So this one's called Pictures.
Time is testing, you are restless. So much you forgot what you were gonna do. While you're stressing, you're forgetting the dreams that as a child
they captured you. This is your dream, go paint your scene in your very own picture. This is your dream, go set the scene. You've all you need. Never spoke up and hid your own voice. In the spotlight, you were anxious and confused. Hid your own self, never wanted to. You found yourself being all confused. This is your dream, go paint your scene in your very own picture. Dream, go set the scene. You've all you need, all you need. When it's all that you've known and how you have grown, the things you've seen, oh, they pass down their fears that have run through the years. You dared a dream. You're your own voice, enemy on you now. You'll help out everyone, never say me. This is your dream, go paint your scene in your very own picture. Oh, your picture. This is your dream, go set the scene. You've all you need.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Shanade. Listen, I do hope you got CDs.
Yeah.
Got some CDs for sale there.
I do, yeah.
How many? Loads?
No, probably about 15.
15?
10.
10 or 15?
Fiver,
bargain.
Yeah.
Christmas coming. Go and get your money. Go on. Hurry. She'll sign them for you as well. Whilst you're shuffling for that £5, but you'll probably make it £7.50 if you want to.
No, five is fine.
Anyway, listen, I want to say thank you to Carmen.
Burn it, give it to your friends, like copy it, like spread it around, honestly. The more people that hear it, the better. That's what I want.
Very cool. And share. Tonight has been on YouTube. And so if you share it with your friends, they're going to find out more about Hope, and they're going to find out more about Sinead. I want to also thank Tor, and we've got Billy in the kitchen, and we have got Deep has been Deep. Oh, was it? Yeah, for the food? Carmen and me. Yeah, good. And we're going to be back on the 5th of November with Fireworks and Will McNichol and, and Luke Selby. And also a kid who, from the age of 9, has been going to the Fringe, playing guitar at the Fringe. He was one of two runners-up for Sky Arts Musician of the Year. He's 15. So I'm introducing Will McNichol to this kid. So hopefully it'll be kind of good for them both. Listen, I just wanted to thank you all for coming out tonight. All of you, from the bottom of my heart. Have you had a good time? You were meant to. If you haven't, you don't have to pay a penny. I don't care. That's the way it works. And I hope you'll come back and see us again soon. There's going to be some background music. Yes, it is warm. Yeah. You're hot. Listen, we're going to be back in a couple of weeks' time, and I'd love you to come back and see us again soon. Please tell your friends where you were and come back soon. Hope, where are you? Is Hope? Hope's there. Could we hear one more noise for Hope? Was she good? Woo! Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And You're all brilliant. If you've got a bill to settle, so I'll check and balance that we're making sure that we're charging you for the right amount and stuff on your way out. In the meanwhile, there's some background music. The party's not over. Do stay and play, and we'll look after you best as we can. Thank you. Oh. Did it sound? Can I just check? Can I just have your attention? Did it sound okay? Sound and Vision by Mr. Jonathan Hobbs, who's about to turn 17 day after tomorrow. He's going to turn 17 day after tomorrow. The guy is a genius. This guy is going to go so far. This is truly home to emerging stars of all ages, not least on the sound desk and the vision desk. Thank you.
Yes.